You don't even ask me your keepers.
We just told you we bought this right here at the Nike store in Santa Monica right now. We just told you we bought it. What do you need the receipt for?
Because we didn't have our basketball.
What are you talking about? So now you come refund his money and I want an apology. This is fucking ridiculous. And it's profiling. She is an idiot. What does it say on there? What does it say on there?
No, because you.
What does it say on there?
Talk to me. She didn't even ask.
I have no clue what's going on. You guys want to tell me what's
ridiculous.
Going on?
We purchased this basketball in the store. We purchased this basketball in the store.
I told you I paid for that shit. No, I told her I paid for that. And then she kept my son. My son went out running. No, because you knew better. I told you I paid for
that.
Back up,
babe. You should be sorry.
I told you I paid for that.
You should be sorry.